Hello, I'm Alex.
I'm Jessica.
I'm Joshua.
I'm Kayla.
We are the Lima family going to Brazil with Macedonia World Baptist Missions. I was saved when I was 16. I came from a broken home, and although my mother took me to different churches, I had never heard the true gospel until I was invited to Remnant Baptist Church in the city of Cuiabá. This church was started by missionary Antonio Duarte, and because people like you care enough to support and send missionaries to the field, I was so graciously saved. Ever since accepting Jesus as my Savior, missions has become such a vital part of my life. Now, my desire is to reach my people with the same wonderful saving news that saved a poor sinner like me. After my salvation, I continued to grow and was trained by my pastor. It was at this church that I met and married my wife, Jessica, the pastor's daughter.
I am a third generation missionary. My grandparents were one of the first Baptist missionaries to arrive in our area of Brazil, and my parents are also veteran missionaries in Brazil. Since a very young age, I was surrounded by Bible teachings at home, at school, and at church, and my parents made it clear that salvation was a decision that I had to make for myself. On April 1st, 1991, I realized my need to be saved, and I asked Jesus into my heart. It has always been my desire to serve Him wherever He leads.
We serve in the church there for over 10 years. God has blessed us with three precious boys, Joshua, Caleb, and baby Josiah. We have served in many ministries of our church, such as visitation, soul winning, discipleship, music ministry, teaching, camp ministry, and children ministries. I had the privilege of being the assistant for my pastor when he returned to the States on furlough. During that time, God burdened our hearts for the millions of lost souls without the gospel in Brazil. Many people are not aware that Brazil is about the same size of the US. Though there are some missionaries, there is still such a vast area untouched with the gospel. We need more laborers. A few years ago, the Lord placed a burden on our hearts for the city of Nova Mutum. We have taken a survey trip to Nova Mutum and made some contacts there. Nova Mutum is one of the fastest growing cities in Brazil, which has the population of 42,000 as of 2016, and following years had grown by 21%. There is no independent Baptist church in the city, and the need for the true and pure gospel of Jesus Christ is so great. Will you please pray with us for the souls of the city? We are excited and our hearts are burdened to share the good news with these precious lost souls in Nova Mutum. Our goals are to start an independent Baptist church in Nova Mutum, to reach the north part of the state of Mato Grosso. There are several booming cities around the Nova Mutum area, and our desire is to reach them. And two, train national pastors and laborers. Will you prayerfully consider to partner with us as we go? There is so much to be done, and the time is short. Then said he unto his disciples, the harvest truly is plenteous, but the laborers are few. Pray ye therefore the Lord of the harvest, that he will send for laborers into his harvest.